Oh, holy, holy, holy is our gracious Father God. And high and lifted up is He beyond the stars above. And hallowed is His name that is holy and set apart. Yet greater than His very name, the living Word Thou art. He holds His Word up higher than even His very name. Eternal place of honor to the Word made flesh remain. O hallowed be Thy name, Father, and of Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done as it is done on earth as in heaven. Thank You for having given us the bread of life today. This manna that You have sent down, that we may know His way. The living bread of life, Your Son, and our God, Yeshua, our Shepherd who feeds His children in holiness and awe, leads us away from temptation, from evil delivers, and counts us worthy to escape Your wrath upon the worlds. That which is coming upon all that have refused Your grace, the faithless and unbelieving that turn back from Your face. And thank You, Father, for giving with all Your forgiveness against all of my trespasses, and with Your scepter blessed. Even as I have forgiven all those that have trespassed and taken on the forgiveness which Your Son's Spirit has. Your Son's Spirit upon me thus, like a seed has flowered and made to be, and of His kind, His character in power. This is the meaning of His name, and the believing on, to take on His authority and nature of Your Son. Character and authority are given to Your sons, the children of Yeshua, that with Him have become one. For yours alone is the kingdom and power and glory, and in the volume of the book of him is this story.